Welcome back. 9:23 is your time. There's been a lot of attention on science lately and getting children interested in pursuing careers in science and technology. Well, one local company is dedicated to getting children interested in science and doing it through some pretty electrifying experiments. Good Day Atlanta's Paul Milliken is live at Eagles Landing Christian Academy in McDonough this morning, hanging out with the science machine. I love this guy.
When I was a kid, I grew up watching Bill Nye the Science Guy and Mr. Wizard, and I loved the experiments on TV. These days, the kids have the science machine. Michael Green, great to see you.
It's great to be here. I'm excited.
I can tell you. So tell me, what is science for everyone? What do you do?
Science for everyone, it's an opportunity for children to experience science in a hands-on, minds-on kind of way.
Yeah.
One of the things that I realized, if you can hold a child's attention, you can teach them anything.
Absolutely.
And that goes for better or for worse. And so what we try to do is just to maintain that attention in a way that really few other informal educators can. And it's awesome. It's exciting.
And this guy's got some amazing...